Bene, vediamo che questa volta il brand, l'etichetta dell'X30 Yam International Open compare proprio con sullo sfondo i cartisti che stanno percorrendo il loro giro di formazione. Oh, what a pity, 143, 43 is the number of Valon Janssen, the Belgium with the Cosmic of VDK Racing, still stopped in the Parc Fermé. Group A, group versus group D, gruppo A contro gruppo D, quindi abbiamo Xavier Anseme, il precedente vincitore della sua qualifying heat, contro un altro vincitore che è il belga Eli Goldstein. Tra i due è stato più veloce Anseme, anche perché Goldstein non ha fatto segnare il giro veloce, lo ha fatto segnare Ferrati, lo svizzero Yasin Ferrati, the Swiss was the fastest in the previous heat between group C and D, but the fastest today during the qualifying heat was Anseme, the Belgian, 51.352. We will see this time who will be the fastest, but between group A and D we'll have the Italians. The Italians is Matteo Roccadalico, numero 11, poi ancora Andrea Bodellini con il 31, nel gruppo A Leonardo Fornaroli con numero 20 e Simone Morandi con numero 141. Fornaroli sfortunato proprio a qualifying hit. Ora vediamo che il semaforo è rosso, si va al comando con il Cosmic di Xavier Anseme, the Belgian driving Cosmic, leading race, second place for Eli Goldstein. Goldstein side by side with Anseme, but it's not Goldstein, Harry Thompson, pay attention to Harry Thompson, and he's the Britain leading the race after the Omega turns. Thompson leader, Fornaroli, scusate, intanto Fornaroli si va all'attacco, questa volta non ce n'è per nessuno e Fornaroli sta cercando di trovare una buona posizione in questa hit dopo la sfortuna di quella precedente. Il leading race debutain Harry Thompson, then the Belgian Anseme, and pay attention to the Italian Fornaroli waiting the closure, the lap number one. Attendiamo la chiusura del primo passaggio con Thompson, Anseme, oh, Ferrati is Ferrati as well, the Swiss number 33 with the color of Dan Holland Racing, that looks like the team driver as well, driving the Alonso kart. Ferrati looks like to be Fornaroli really is number seven out. We are speaking about Emil Karjalainen. Emil Karjalainen driving the Pirellart is out of the race, very unlucky. Roccatelli 18esimo, Morandi 15esimo, Fornaroli 12esimo. Siamo lì a vedere Harry Thompson, guardate più dentro di tutti, Anseme attaccato all'interno da Ferrati. Un grande gruppo, very large group leading this race at the end of lap number two. Alla chiusura del secondo passaggio vediamo che sono almeno 8 i piloti che si stanno tenendo a contatto diretto, 8 con Born, the Swiss Born, the gap is 1 second, 3.50. Intanto giro veloce, the best lap comes from the Belgian Janssen, 52.074, Janssen is 16th. Dimitrov, the Russian, is 20th. Now have a look at the crash between the Belgian Anseme and Thompson. Ferrati is one of the driver more penalized at the IPO of the Lakes, Anseme and Ferrati, the more penalized drivers during this lap number three. Harry Thompson still leader, second place. We will see, is no more Ferrati for sure. Thompson, Zagazeta second, number one, 08. And now the replay, very good, Fabiana, clever. A lateral crash between Thompson and number 71, Anseme. Anseme started in the spin, crashing the Swiss Ferrati at the first. Lap number four just now, and have a look at the lap of the Lakes once again. Maton, number 17 now, is the Belgian Noah Maton, that is in fight with number 108, the Peruvian Matias Zagaceta. Zagaceta is second, Maton third. Have a look to Harry Thompson. This is Harry Thompson on the screen. Leading the race, second place is no more, is Maton. Maton second, third, number four, Born. Zagaceta fourth, Goldstein fifth, Metetal sixth, Andrea Bodellini settimo con numero 31, che ha approfittato del crash, c'è stato un rapino del lago. Once again, Anseme, Anseme the Belgium, now the Belgium 71 is a curiosity, is a place number 17, just mirror the red numbers, and is the author of the best lap of the race, 51.85 down. 9, Ferrati, the Swiss, is 16th, just ahead the Belgian Anseme, Carteri 15th, Morandi 14esimo, Carteri 15esimo, La Grotteria 13esimo, Leonardo Fornaroli 12esimo, Jansson the Belgian 11th, the Finn Jurikka 10th, the Belgian Tudiska 9th, Moser the Swiss 8th, Bodellini 7. Quarto passaggio in questo momento, quindi metà gara, una classifica completamente rovesciata dall'episodio rampino del lago con Harry Thompson coinvolto comunque in questo episodio suo malgrado, che sta comandando la gara. È passato in questo momento Anseme, Roccadelli invece si è ritirato, Dimitrov now the race, out of the race, anche il nostro Matteo Roccadelli con il numero 11, anche lui è fuori gara o comunque attardatissimo, lo vediamo, no è tardatissimo, sta arrivando Roccadelli, quindi praticamente doppiato e ventesimo. Torniamo su nelle immagini con Harry Thompson, comes back to the images, Harry Thompson pay attention, is in fight, Born with the Peruvian Zagaceta. The best lap comes again, is the auto, the best lap again is the Belgian Anseme, Anseme 51.514, Anseme is trying to reach Benjamin Carteri for the position number 16, he is quite able to do it, yes, and ahead and Carteri, Ferrati the Swiss as well. Place number 7 now, have a look to the full corner with number 4 still in fight with Zagaceta. Zagaceta is third now, number 4, overcoming, Born overcoming Zagaceta. Goldstein is ahead both once again, side by side, number 102 Betetal, number 108 Zagaceta, number 4 Born. Final lap, this is the panel, the indication from Harry Thompson, Maton second, Goldstein third, Zagaceta fourth from Peru, Metetal fifth, Born sixth, Bodellini sempre settimo, Jurikka the Finn eighth, Moser the Swiss ninth, Jansson the Belgian tenth, Leonardo Fornaroli undicesimo, superato Tudiska, La Grotteria tredicesimo, poi Morandi quattordicesimo, Ferrati quindicesimo, Hansen still 17th. Ready to see the checkered flag, Harry Thompson as well. Maton second place for the Belgian, Goldstein third, pay attention to the Belgian number 10 Goldstein, he could try the last one overcoming, the same is for Metetal on Zagaceta at the final square, nothing changed, and Harry Thompson is the winner of this race. Harry Thompson winner, qualifying heat between A and D, and the author of the best lap of this qualifying hit remain Goldstein at the last one, the lap Elia Goldstein stamped 51.338, that is the best, is the fastest best lap in between the four qualifying hit. Goldstein 51.338. Elia Goldstein, secondo sotto guardo dopo Harry Thompson, con la medaglia scacchi in mano, segna un 51.388, che è il secondo tempo. 3.88 is the second best time between the qualifying hit of today. Secondo miglior tempo di qualificazione di oggi. Maton, the Belgian third. from Peru, Zagaceta para Peru is in position number 4. Born, the Swiss Born is in place number 5. The French Metetal 6th. Andrea Bodellini 7th. The Finn Eureka 8th. The Belgian Janssen 9th. The Swiss Moser 10th. Leonardo Fornaroli 11th. The Belgian Tudisca 12th. The Swiss Lagrotteria 13th. 14th. Simone Morandi. Ferrati, the Swiss highlights now for us, the Swiss Ferrati number 13, Yasin Ferrati 15th, the Belgian Anseme 16th, Benjamin Cattery 17th, the Belgian Sinti 18th, the Russian Britain Dimitrov 19th, Roccadelli in 20th, 21st out of the race, the Finn Karjalainen. Kuchukku.